Good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Florida Silver Springs, world famous glass bottom boat. My name is Oscar. I'll be your boat captain. If you need a life preserver, you'll find a place above your head. You unbuckle and put it around your neck. Don't worry, over 100 years, never had to use one. Millions of people from all over the world come here to see Florida's most beautiful national landmark. Glad to have you. That's a regular piece of glass you're looking through. Only a half inch thick, is not magnified. It's the Silver River. No artificial lighting in Silver River. That grass on the bottom, that's eel grass. That grass grows anywhere from 3 to 5 feet. Stays green year round. Would not grow above the water level. Small with the stripes, those would be your brown bluegills. Those large bluegills, those would be your tilapia. Some people call them Nile perch. 35 feet of water with this spring. 35 feet. Sometimes you get a chance to see some turtles on the bottom. A lot of little bluegills. There's this spring weather creature from the Black Lagoon. Let's see him here. I got a man on my boat yesterday, thought he saw the creature. There was a shadow in the glass. Hallelujah. Got some nice bass in here. They're beginning to move in here. Let's take another big mudfish, nice bass. That's the one that got away. There's a big godfish up there in the glass. Big long fish. That's she got. Take a good look. Oh, what a creature, beautiful.
Just like the backbone of a dinosaur. Years ago,
We thought it was the bank phone of our dinosaur. This is Cypress Spring. While they glance up front a little bit by see a sight of long. I have long down the road about 100 years. I long. A little close, you're out of the log. On the glass, you see a rowboat. A little rowboat is said to be used by the Spanish. Over 400 years old. Follow the glass for over here. Pretty good sized boat there. Spanish. Water gives his name from the Spanish. Water means land of flowers. Oh, there she goes. Now we have a question. Now we wrote it and had an answer. Thank you. you to take me with you. Jerry Lewis, don't give up the ship. 55 feet. Follow the glass up front below one of that lens here. Straight ahead. That's a cane. That cane is 12 feet high. 65 feet wide. Out of that cane flow 550 million gallons of water every 24 hours. Take a good look. Then we flip around. You got another look at that cave. Oh, that's your cave. A lot of fish you're hiding. Those statues up on the bottom here, they was put here using the television series I Spy, starring Robert Goff and Bill Cosby. We get a good look at those statues. They also use what Ed Boon called James Bond. Again. I don't know.